Hello and welcome back to my channel. I am Hari Krishna from NIT Jalandhar. Today we will talk about Zeroth Law of Thermodynamics and its implications. I guess everyone will agree that the most important term in thermodynamics is temperature. People have stated three laws of thermodynamics and forgot to mention temperature or define it. Zeroth Law of Thermodynamics states a general observation which helps in defining temperature. How? We know that mathematically speaking, if a number A is equal to B and A is also equal to C, then B and C must be equal. Thermodynamically speaking, instead of numbers, there it is temperatures. That is, temperature of system A is equal to temperature of the system B, and temperature of system A is also equal to temperature of system C, then temperature of system B and C will be the same. This equivalence of temperature is termed as thermal equilibrium of the systems. So basically, a formal definition of Zeroth Law of Thermodynamics would be like, if two systems B and C are in thermal equilibrium with a system A separately, then systems B and C will also be in thermal equilibrium with each other. Now, talking about the significance of this law, we can use this to quantify temperature. How? For example, if you keep two systems A and B physically close to each other, and considering that the temperature of A is higher than temperature of B, then the heat flows from A to B to achieve the thermal equilibrium of the system. Which means the temperature is a measurable quantity of matter, and temperature can be defined as degree of hotness or coldness of the system. Thermometer is a device used to measure the temperature of the system by physically touching it, which means it is based on Zeroth Law of Thermodynamics. And if you have any doubts, you can comment below. And in our next video, we'll see through the first law of thermodynamics and its implications. Thank you.